Hello, today's story is at me. Oh, at me. Remember, listen, put your finger and read word by word, okay? Let's go. Do not throw a ball at me. Throw. Do not throw a ball. Do not throw a ball at me. Because of this hat, I cannot see. The hat is so big, it covers my eyes. I need a hat that is more my size. Look, this hat is very big for him. I think he needs a smaller hat because this one is really big. The next story is called Toy Cat. Let's read. Listen, put your finger under each word. And you have to read again after me, okay? Don't forget. Let's go. Toy Cat. This is a toy cat. Is this a real cat, an animal, or a toy? Is my toy cat good? Is my toy cat bad? I never know if she's happy or sad. Happy or sad? My toy cat never plays with a ball. All she does is nothing at all. Look, this cat is not an animal. It's a toy. So the cat doesn't play with the ball. The cat doesn't run. So what does the cat do? What does the cat do? The cat does nothing at all. The next story is called Had. Repeat. Had. Let's read. When I was a baby, I had a yellow duck. Quack, 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 quack. When I was two, I had, a red truck. When I was three years old, I had a chimpanzee. Chimpanzee is a monkey. Everyone said he looked a lot like me. Let's repeat the last sentence. Come on. Everyone said he looked a lot like me. And here it is. The boy and the chimpanzee. Bye, guys.